north to the south poles, the waves of two great oceans lap our shores. We live in one of the most flora and fauna-rich areas of the world. With great potential for use in agricultural production. For more than 100 million men and women, agriculture is both a way of life and their livelihood. Agriculture accounts for some 15% of the gross domestic product of the hemisphere. Agriculture accounts for more than one-fifth of all exports in the hemisphere. Agriculture is fundamental for both development and food security. Given the growing demand for food, rising and volatile prices, new ways to produce are needed. Agriculture, more than most activities, has an impact on climate change. In turn, climate change affects agriculture and producers. Faced with these challenges, we need to break with tradition to do things differently. We need a production paradigm that will increase agricultural yields, diminish the impact of climate change, and provide a decent living for millions of families in rural territories. We need a common vision and collaborative efforts, political will, solidarity, and cooperation. Together, we can make agriculture productive, competitive, sustainable and inclusive. We must innovate, because innovation is the driving force behind development. Innovation is change, the creation and tapping of opportunities. Innovation is a process that expands possibilities for growth. With innovation, we can preserve the environment for future generations. Only by innovating can we guarantee food security for all. Innovation will facilitate the promotion of agribusinesses and the generation of income. Success in today's competitive world depends on efforts made by each country to innovate. Public and private resources must be invested now to unleash the full potential of the new agriculture. Thanks to its innovative vision, the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation in Agriculture is the best partner countries have for promoting agriculture and rural development in the Americas. The Institute is in a privileged position to share the results of innovation with the countries, to help countries learn from and share with each other. ICA's actions in each of its 34 member countries are aimed at making agriculture competitive and sustainable in the Americas. The time has come for us to join forces in meeting the challenges posed by agricultural development, climate change, and food security. Now is the time to promote agriculture in the Americas. Now is the time to sow innovation, to harvest prosperity.